Hazrat Anas was inquired, did the Prophet ﷺ ever use dye? He said, never, for there were only a few white hairs on his temples. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3550.